Okay, so for the first question, we know EC is equal to KE over R squared, okay? Because in, at this point, Z is equal to R, and we know R is equal to 2 centimeters, which is 0.0.